nothing on the hardware around here. I'm out of bolts and washers and nuts. Got one nut with me, but not the right kind. I think he's even left-hand thread. This is satisfaction. All ladies are latching. That ain't the way it should be. She's young, knows I'm the man. She's just gotta see me. Cause I'm here. It's my year. Brings out the devil in me. Hell ain't a bad place to be. Keep this part, just clean it up and paint it. As long as this isn't torn up, keep it. Gets a new bearing in here, I ordered. Get a new one of these collars with it. New fiber pad, clutch pad, whatever you call it. New one of these. I was missing two of these bolts. And two of these arm deals that hold your buttons. You get two buttons that the lever on the machine pushes. Oh well, it doesn't look like there's too much to it. We'll go ahead and clean this up. Clean this up. I have one problem. Got stripped off Allen head set screw in it. Got lucky to get it off. And it's way down in that hole. So we're going to have to drill it out. I don't think there's no hillbilly way to do that. I'm still thinking though. Maybe I need a beer or two. And I'll come up with something. But if anyway, we'll drill them out and tap them out if we have to. I'm going to try to heat them up. Well, it was turning for a minute. So that tells me an easy out might get that one pretty easy. What about this son of a buck? So I got an easy out. I'm gonna try to see if I can get it loose without even drilling a hole. Yeah! Alright, we got one out with just an easy out. The other one won't come out at all, so we're gonna drill it out. Alright, day two here. Back to battle. About got that thing drilled out, but I run the only 5 bits I had. So I got 20 more. Alright, I'm tired of running the drill bits. Time to play dirty. Heating this son of a bitch up, it'll drill easier. Get that glowing red hot, and that thing will drill 10 times easier. Boy, look what happened when I heated that up. Going through it like gangbusters now. Look at that. Woo! Told you it wouldn't whoop me. Quarter 20. So we got to get the quarter 20 part on the bottom re-threaded. Thread chase them out. Wouldn't hurt to run your thread chaser through your ones you got out even. Just make it easier to put back together. Well, I got all them holes cleared out. Now they just called my PTO kit just come in at Cubs. So let's go. Spends my money and drinks my booze. Stays out every night. But I got to thinking, hey, wait a minute. Something ain't right. Hold your delusions and confusions. You make me wanna cry. Oh, what a shame you are playing your games. Tell me all your lies. Don't mind me playing deep. As long as it's me. If this is hell, then I guess you could say it's heavenly. Hell ain't a bad place. Alright, we're back from Cub. This is the original PTO we started with. Busted set screws and all. Wore out bearings. Wore out pad. Half the hardware missing. Half the springs missing. Only one of these. So I ordered all the pieces I needed in a clutch kit. This is all a clutch kit is. $50 for this. $54. Some little clips, new pad, spacers, and a gauge deal. You can see how you use it to center the holes, I guess. But I needed a lot more than that. I had to buy all this too. We got the new hardware, lock nuts, springs, all new set screws that ain't stripped out. PTO buttons that your lever hits somehow. I don't know yet. The three arms, I was missing two of them. New bearing collar. So it's gonna be like a new PTO when I'm done. I'm gonna show you how to put it together once I get this cleaned up here. That looks a little better. Put some primer on it. It'll be looking like a new one. All right, we got them primed. Now I'm waiting on Randy to come over to help me use his expertise to help me put this back together.
It's dry. Want it to dry.
All right, it's got to be done in two stages here. Want some lube or anything?
No, just going to temporarily stick it on here and get this lined up.
Didn't put your collar on yet.
No, I just not on here. Just got to get this.
I'm just lining it up.
Let's just lined up before we tighten it up. Got to line that hole up with the center one of those lugs here, or these cutouts won't line up. Tighten it up.
It's lined up to me.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, looks better. Closer. To give you a gauge, tell you how tight to get it. All right, we got stuck again. See that bearing? That needs to come out. It's sunken in right there and it's out at the surface here. So that's gonna leak for long. Ain't no sense installing this PTO all nice and putting the engine in that leaking. So, have to wait till Monday and get a bearing. But anyway, I can go ahead and paint these. You have to install it in two pieces. You can't put it all together first because you can't get to the set screw on your bearing collar. You have to do it in stages. This goes first after you replace that engine bearing. That goes first, then your collar, then your bearing. Then you get the bearing in place. Tighten up your collar while you can get to it. Tighten up the bearing collar and you install your clutch assembly. PTO assembly, whatever you call it. Now you get the idea. But I can't install it right now. I don't want to press that on there too hard. But anyway, it's just part of it. Not gonna put that all together and install it and have that bad bearing. I should have noticed that a while back. You gotta have a little patience with these things. They're 40 years old, there's gonna be something wrong with them. Just look at me. Oh well, it's Friday. Let's drink some beer. Now Devin's a night, she done turned out the lights and close it up on me. Opened my heart and she tear it apart. She's got the devil in me. I said, hell, ain't a bad place.